I remember I sat the first Sunday I came to Audacious. It was totally different to the church from down south. A lot louder, a lot more people my age, which was amazing. And I remember just thinking, can this be home for me? Can I find family and people so far away from where I'm actually from? I remember I sat when me and Lucas decided we wanted to get married at Mary Street, because even though it wasn't like a particularly beautiful building, we just wanted our family to be there and experience church. So we wanted our wedding service to be as much like church as it could be, because we weren't sure if that might be our only opportunity to get some of our family and friends in our church and just to see God through different eyes, I guess, to see that actually church could be relevant and lively. And yeah, I guess we hoped that they would have some kind of experience of God through that, or that it would impact them in some way that would just make them question what they thought church should be like. I remember I was sat the first Sunday in the new building. I remember walking in and just like crying. I think loads of people had that reaction, just because it was literally so amazing. I mean, the foyer was the same size as Mary Street, and me and Lucas, when we gave in to the original building offering, we were just really believing that what we were sowing into was seeing this building, that actually we were going to see our friends and family saved there. So my cousin came over from America to stay for a few months, and he wasn't a Christian. Came to Audacious because he heard it was a bit different, and I remember seeing stuff really differently when he described just being able to sit in the dark and not feeling like he was exposed, feeling like he could just be there, that if he sat down it was all right, if he stood up it was all right. So I remember when I sat, when I watched him walk to the front, I even remember the song that was playing, and just seeing him, yeah, walk to the front of church and just make a decision for Jesus. One thing that I've always loved about Audacious is that I feel like wherever you're at on your journey, you're welcome to walk in, that there's space for you there. We're giving to the building because we just believe in what the church stands for, that we're going for people, aren't we, and seeing people saved and seeing people just have an experience of God come in and see what love's about.